Hi, it's Craig from ctsportspicks.com. Make sure you check out my premium plays, of course, at ctsportspicks.com. Yesterday, Saturday, we were 3-1 with our premium plays. We did lose a free play as well, but not a bad start to the college football season on what was the first full Saturday of college football. Today, going to have only one play. Make sure you check it out over at ctsportspicks.com. On Monday is going to be a really big day, of course, Labor Day. We got a really big, nice, best play of the week. In fact, it's going to be in the total in the Boise State and Virginia Tech game. So make sure you check it out for only $15 over at ctsportspicks.com. Also, while you're there, make sure you go over to our friends at picksandparlays.com. That's Mitch and I's website. We're going to have our handicapping contest starting next week. Just click on the contest tab and click out figure out how to join in on our football contest. It's all free. Go in some of our free t-shirts that we're going to be giving out this year. Now, our free play in the Virginia Tech and Boise State game. Virginia Tech is a slight underdog. We're going to take Boise State here. They got basically everybody back from last year, what was an undefeated team. Virginia Tech loses several key defenders. I think they're going to be a really good team as they go on this season, but I just think they lose a close one here, as I think Boise State wins by 6 to 7 points. Make sure you check out my premium play of the week. In this matchup, it's going to be the total, so make sure you check it out over at ctsportspicks.com. Have a good day.